Whether you're playing Esper, Red-Green Monsters, Mono Black Devotion, or 5-Color Chromanticore in Standard, you won't want to miss Grand Prix Phoenix on April 4th through 6th, presented by Cascade Games and ChannelFireball.com. You also won't want to miss the free Standard Seminar on Friday at 5 p.m. with 2013 Player of the Year Josh Utter-Layton and Pro Tour Gourmand of the Century David Ochoa. Make sure to bring your sweet one-ofs and be ready to shake up your lists, because if you've got the deck, they've got the tech.
Hi everyone, this is Paulo, another Theros draft video. This pack is pretty underwhelming. There's nothing that I really want a first pick. The best card by far, I think, is the Fanatic of Xenagos. There's a high chance I just end up not playing it since it's double cost. Double colored. I still think I should just take it, because the next best card is probably like Stratos Walk. So I just kind of just take this and then not be mad if I have to abandon it. And I guess now I'll take Bolt of Keranos. I think it's the best card here. I think it's better than Champion of Stray Souls. Like, even if I didn't have a red first pick. So this does exactly. Yeah, this card's fine. It's not fantastic. I mean, you do want some kind of finisher for your black control decks, and it is a good one. So maybe should I just take that instead of Bolt? No, I think Bolt is probably a better card. Okay, you could take Heap what is sown here, or Sudden Storm. I think Rape is a better card, but it is also two colors. Same issue as the Fanatic of Xenagos. So I guess I'll just take the Sudden Storm here. I don't know. I want to take the Reap. I don't know if that's too bad. This is such a powerful card. It's very, very hard to beat in the right deck. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I guess I'll just take Sudden Storm. And now I'll take Asphyxiate. I mean, it's the best card in the pack by a significant margin, so might as well just take it. And now there are no playables. I guess Nullify was the best card. It could take a 2-2 for 2. It's not great, but it does serve a purpose. It could take Necrobite too. I think Nullify is probably the best option here. Okay, now there's Akron Phalanx or Setessa Oathsworn. Both of which are, I mean, Phalanx is better, but it is the only color that I don't have any cards on yet. So I think I just, I don't have any green cards yet, basically. I think I'll just take the Oathsworn here. Alright, now the best card is white. There's no doubt about that. I could take the Snake, or I could just take the Skirmisher. Skirmisher's not fantastic, but it's gonna be pretty good. No, I'll just take the Snake. I don't think I should be white. No, I will the card I was considering first picking. Okay, I just guess I'll just take that. Oh wait, that's a different pack. I also willed that one, for whatever that's worth. I think it's better than Perplexing Chimera. Chimera is good. If you were ahead, I think Chimera is actually a pretty good card, but Stratos Walk is also very powerful, and having two gives me, like, a direction. For example, it makes blue-green a lot better. The card's really good in blue-green. Do I want Grizzly Transformation? Probably not. Just common sense. Alright, I guess I'll take a 3-3. I can enchant it and get it flying, so... Yeah, okay. Max and Seaman. I guess I can't play that. I guess I'll just take Sea God's Revenge here. Yeah, it's back's pretty decent. They're like 1-2. I probably will something that is not fantastic, but okay, taking Nimbus Knight here. Alright, should I take Reverend Hunter? I do have a bunch of flying effects, so I guess it is going to be very good if I get enough support for it. And I guess Omen Speaker? I think Omen Speaker is better than Severed Sword. I don't really like Severed Sword that much. I could just take like a Divine, like an Observant thing, or like a Magma Jet. It's possible that I shouldn't be green. Yeah, I'll take on the speaker. Okay, spec's pretty good. There's a license caller, which is good. Voiding state, which is good. Time to fade, which is good. I think skater is better. And I do have a bunch of flying stuff already, so I don't feel like I need flying creatures. I can just play any creature, like the 4/4, and just give it flying. Okay, I could take a Chimera here to 1/5. I could also take Fairy Husbander, which is, I think, a decent splash if I have, like, two of the, whatever it's called, Nylea's Presence. I don't think I want to do 1/5 for 4 anyway, and I don't think I want the 2/1 for 2 either, so I'm just gonna take this. And Warrior, which is probably good in my deck. I mean, it's good so far. Hopefully, I get more stuff to make it better. Probably hide those. Okay, Fair Invocation, not bad. A card I actually like quite a lot. Ooh, interesting now. I want both of those. I want the Agent, I want the Warrior. I think Warriors is probably going to be better. Again, same thing. Like when I have a bunch of them, I can just build around them, so they all become better. So now I can, for example, take like a Fate Forge out or something. Yeah, I think Scorpion is probably better than the Vulpine Goliath. Okay, should I take the 2/1 flyer or the 2/3? Probably the 2/3. I might tie it in against the fast decks. Yeah, I guess I'll take Severed Surge now. This is better than Warrior's Lesson, I think. I actually got the Chimera in second to the last pick. So